Bonjour tout le monde. On a eu une rencontre historique ce matin, une rencontre où on a parlé évidemment des enjeux auxquels font face les différentes communautés autochtones à travers le pays, mais aussi on a beaucoup parlé des processus que nous allons entamer ensemble pour adresser, pour résoudre ces problèmes-là. On est très conscient que c'est un travail qui va durer des années, des décennies et peut-être même des générations. Mais c'est très important de commencer dans l'esprit de coopération, de partenariat, de respect, de collaboration. Et c'est ce sur quoi nous nous sommes entendus ce matin dans une rencontre extrêmement productive. We had an extraordinary meeting this morning in which we highlighted the broad range of challenges and opportunities faced by Indigenous peoples across this country. We talked about a number of specific issues, but also engaged directly on how we are going to work together collaboratively to address these problems concretely and these opportunities concretely. This is an engagement that is going to take years, decades and generations perhaps, but it is important to start with a true sense of collaboration and partnership. And that's exactly what we cemented this morning. From this moment forward, there will be individual conversations with ministers, with myself, in terms of bilateral relationships, looking at different initiatives. There will also be opportunities for all of us to pull together at least yearly in meetings like this to check in an ongoing fashion. But what we have started here is an ongoing nation-to-nation, crown-to-Inuit relationship that we're building that goes to whole of government, not just the Prime Minister and the Minister for Indigenous and Northern Affairs, but through all the departments, many of whom were represented by their ministers here at this meeting this morning.